Welcome to the Hand Mentor Pro Rehabilitation System. The Hand Mentor Pro is designed to help stroke survivors improve range of motion, strengthen, and enhance motor function, helping to reduce impairment and improving quality of life for the patient.
Some of the patients that I've been working with have described to me improvements in their upper extremity function. They're able to use their arms better, use their hands better. They're reporting less depressive symptoms.
And I definitely am seeing results, because I find that my hands stretch, because in the morning it has a stretching exercise that you go through that kind of beats some of that spasticity. And just the repetition and the awareness of this hand that it's here and that it can work. I see a lot more change in the upward movement than the down.
Stroke survivors who are experiencing paralysis or paresis as a result of stroke will be guided through various exercises incorporating fun, interactive video games that help stretch and safely guide you through upper limb rehabilitation.
One of the benefits of the Hand Mentor is that it actually is very easy to use. It's originally designed to be used without assistance, and so we find that our stroke survivors are able to actually use this independently, or often they're able to use this independently. The device was designed such that there was no complicated donning and doffing process, and the user interface is really quite user-friendly. It's a touch screen. You don't have to be really computer savvy to operate it. It's very, very user-friendly.
One of the major benefits to the Hand Mentor is that it was designed with home use in mind, so you can complete exercises right in your own home with a flexible schedule you arrange that fits your lifestyle.
I like having it at home, because any time that I want to use it, it's there. And I think the real benefit of this is the more you use it, the repetition, the more you're going to benefit.
The Hand Mentor is a wonderful addition to the care that I provide in the clinic. We're finding that it increases the access to rehabilitation. It makes it easier for our patients to get access to the therapy. It also gives them increased flexibility with the scheduling.
If you would like more information on the Hand or Foot Mentor, please visit www.ruralhealth.va.gov.